Arthur Spiderwick's field guide.
Dear reader, you will soon see that there are fantastical creatures living among us.
Why can't I see you?
You don't see us. Now you do. But only if we want you to.
But be forewarned. A rare few are, quite frankly, to be feared.
You took the book! I put a note right on the cover! Can't you read?
All around us, goblins, trolls, sprites. You gotta believe me.
Impossible.
You're such a liar!
Keep the book safe from the ogre.
Ogre?
Give me the book!
You're surrounded by goblins!
There's no such thing as
goblins! Look
through
this!
Whose side do you want?
Your side.
Yeah!
You ready?
Now I'm ready.
Let's go.
You want the book? I think we give it to him.
Where's the book?
The spider.
Not to run away.
There's a new world coming.
Would you mind tying that rope around my waist?
And it's just around the bend.
Promise to hold on tight.
There's a new world coming.
Wait, what's happening?
This one's coming to an end.
Come meet the others.
There's a brand new morning.
Jake, right on time.
Miss Peregrine, delighted to meet you.
He's invisible.
Of course. We're what's known in common parlance as peculiar. It's a recessive gene carried down through families.
Air. It's my peculiarity.
Because our abilities don't fit in the outside world, we live in places like this. To keep us safe, we create a time loop. A loop preserves the last 24 hours. Reset the loop, and you can stay here forever.
There's a new world coming, and it's just around the bend. There's a new world coming.
You have the chance to do something that changes everything.
Promise me one thing, Jake, that you will look after them all.
I promise.
Everything I taught you.
Have you seen a fallen star
anywhere?
We're in a crater. This must be where it fell.
Yeah, this is where I fell.
You're the star. You're the star? Really? Oh, wow.
You've seen stories of magical worlds. Wicked witches. Flying pirates. And dashing princes. But never has there been an adventure quite like this.
Everyone's talking about a fallen star.
When I find her, the glory of our youth shall be restored.
This is the part where you tell me who you are and why you're up here.
We're just trying to make our way home.
Touché.
You better be telling the truth, you two-faced dog.
I can get you one of them, actually. Very good guard dogs. They can watch the back and the front door at the same time.
Enough.
Where's the girl? You have seconds to live.
Now we shall begin.
Yeah! I know what you are. Get him. It's just you and me now.
Not for long.
Hold me tight and think of home.
Walter, check this out.
Columbia Pictures presents a new adventure from the world of Jumanji.
If this is some weird kind of joke you guys are trying to pull, you're dead.
What does it say?
We go home when we're finished.
Gotta keep playing.
The game is on.
She's frozen in cryonic sleep.
Dad's gonna kill us.
The danger is real.
Your robot is defective.
We don't even have a robot.
That's your robot?
Dude, you're just jealous because I have a robot and you don't.
Why would you? Emergency must destroy.
And the adventure is just beginning.
It's like you got a pretty serious Zorgon problem.
What do they eat?
Meat.
That's good.
Dude, you're meat.
Hey, hey, hey! Lisa's back!
You guys actually set the house on fire! Ah!
They're gonna board us.
What's gonna board us?
Nothing's gonna happen to you. Because I'm your brother.
Elsa! I think we're home.
ZATHURA.